This is Wave Carter with RentWorks San Antonio. Today is the 29th of September, 2017, and I'm going to be taking you on a brief tour of 128 Joanne Cove. Before we go inside the property, let's take a look around the neighborhood. It's a new community. This house has never been occupied before. It's very close to Interstate 35, major shopping and dining. Right off of FM 725. Let's go take a look inside. This is a 3-bedroom, 2-full-bath duplex. Again, located in New Braunfels, Texas. Before we begin our tour, I'd like to give you a quick layout of the home. So it opens up, it begins, and to the left of the front door, you have the opening to the 2-car garage. Then it leads into the living room and dining room. Then from there, you have the kitchen. To the left of the kitchen, you have the laundry room. And then there's a long hallway that has bedrooms 1 and 2, the first full bath. And at the end of the hallway, you have the master bedroom. Let's begin by looking at the 2-car garage. Again, this home is brand new. And what you'll notice throughout is the home has stained concrete throughout. It's the only type of flooring. There's no carpet or tile. So look at the living room. That door right to the left, right in front of us, leads out to the wraparound backyard. Living room gives way to the dining room, which leads into the kitchen. Granite countertops, recessed lightings, nice sized cabinets, and of course there's new appliances to match with the new home. Refrigerator, stove, microwave, and dishwasher. To the left of the kitchen, you have the laundry room and the kitchen pantry. Now here's the long hallway. To the right, we have the first bath, and on the left-hand side, we have bedrooms 1 and 2. Let's start by looking at the bathroom. Single vanity cabinet, and it has the shower and tub combo. Moving along to the first bedroom on the left-hand side. All bedrooms are equipped with ceiling fans, and bedrooms 1 and 2 have small walk-in closets. Check out the second bedroom. And now on to the master bed. Immediately to the right of the master bedroom, we have the master bath. Double vanity, granite countertops, cabinet, and this one as well has the tub and shower combo, the high tile. To the left of the door, we have the walk-in closet. And the door at the end of the bedroom leads to the backyard. Backyard has a patio covering. Behind the fence is a green belt. Don't have any neighbors behind you in the backyard. And we'll be lastly taking a look at the other end of the backyard, which extends all the way to the front house. Well, this concludes our tour of 128 Joanne Cove. Should you have any questions or you'd like to schedule a viewing, please give us a call at area code 210-497-8686.